Hello everybody, how you guys been doing, and welcome back to our channel How to Guide, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can fix your Telegram "this channel cannot be displayed" error. So let's say you try to join a group and it says "this channel cannot be displayed". Well, if you're facing this error, then you guys are at the right video, because by the end of this video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can fix it. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. Now let's move on with today's video. First step, what you want to do is on the search bar of your Telegram, you want to write NICEGRAM. Once you write this, you can see where it says Nicegram bot. You want to click on Nicegram bot. Over here, you want to click on start. Now once you click on start over here, where it says I'm 18 years old, click on it. Once you click on I'm 18 plus years old, basically after ticking mark it, it should be done. So if you get this green tick mark, it means it's basically done. Once you do that, just close your Telegram, reopen your Telegram, and go to the, you know, channel which you were not able to be, you know, displayed later on. After doing that, it should work. If it still doesn't work, what you can do is you need to open Telegram on your browser. So there's a browser version of Telegram. So you just want to go to your search engine and search for Telegram web, and click on Telegram web and log in into your Telegram web account. All right. So after you log in into Telegram web, what you can do is the channel which you could not view on your, you know, Telegram app, you can view it on Telegram web. That's the another way to access that channel. All right. But if that channel has been deleted or you have been blocked from that channel, then there's no way you can do anything. All right. The only thing you can do is wait for it to get unblocked again, and it should work. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can fix it. "This channel cannot be displayed" error. So don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel How to Guide. I'll see you guys in my future video. Bye bye.